that invisible field and that electricity being powered between those two balls. Now, what was happening is that this machine, once again, was creating an invisible field that was not very strong. Now, this invisible field potentially has enough power to create a signal for Wi-Fi, making calls, radio, but why do you think we don't have Tesla coils in our home when we're making calls?
Not strong enough, sir.
Yeah, it's not strong enough. Now, a way we can see how strong it actually is with my handy-dandy tool, this geyser tube. Now, this geyser tube produces a light when the signal is very strong. So let's see it in action, shall we? Okay, so I'm going to turn it on. Once again, this produces a loud sound, so just close your ears if you're not okay with that. Okay.